My name is Josue Barrera. I'm a human resources specialist with the U.S. Department of State.
My name is Francisco Perez. I'm from Belen, New Mexico. Immediately after I finished law school, I joined the Foreign Service.
Well, my name is Ana Ayala. I come from Pennsylvania. I'm a Mexican-American, first generation.
My name is Luis Gonzalez. I went to the Kennedy School of Government at Harvard.
Heather Wild. I'm a program coordinator in the Office of Global Youth Issues.
I'd come to DC once as a child for a quick vacation as part of a school trip. Never thought I would work here, but this HACU internship gave me real work experience in the federal government.
After graduate school, I came to work at the federal government as a presidential management fellow.
This position, this opportunity, working with the federal government, it gives me the feeling or the reward of giving back, of being a part of that service orientation, that part of me that likes to do something good for people, for the public, for my family.
I love my job because I love being a public servant. I love giving back. I love knowing that what I'm doing, what I do every day affects people both in this country and abroad positively.
I wanted to affect change at a greater level, and working for the federal government was an opportunity to do that.
For me, it's very important to recognize Hispanic Heritage Month because during this month, we recognize all the contributions that Hispanics make within our government, within our nation.
Hispanic Heritage Month is very important to me because it's part of my heritage.
Hispanic Heritage Month for me is a celebration of recognizing those roots.
People don't always know who we are as a country. And if we can accurately reflect that to them, maybe that will positively influence their perception of us as a nation.